Hello everyone, this is Nintendo2, welcome to another Fabric Mod overview, this time on the Real Pongai 1's recipe mod. Your mod allows you to have different crafting recipes that probably make it a lot easier, such as crafting minecarts in less steps, as well as obviously giving ability to redstone repeaters, chests and sticks in a lot more useful recipes. So if I use the strip ones here, you can get 16 sticks. Can the same with logs. Wanted to make any of the following minecarts, I can. So I can put a chest in there, I can put a furnace in there, I can put TNT in there, I can put a hopper in there, and it takes less steps. Obviously if I wanted, I could still do the following without it, but again, less steps. And if I wanted to go with a repeater, with having to avoid redstone torches, which I'll remove that. Got one repeater. And yeah, can obviously get a chest as well. Otherwise, thanks so much for watching, and goodbye.